Going to read a scene from the producers that we have ad-libbed.
Mad Libs.
That's trademark. We probably have to say, like, oh. Scab Lib.
Oh, you're something. Right. Sorry. I'm gonna do it again.
All right. No, keep all of this. This is all good. This is gold. We're riffing. It's called riffing.
We are.
Riff. Woof. Okay. Kick.
I like kick.
Monkeys.
Ring.
Boxing.
Effervescent.
The crack of dawn.
Monkey trainer.
Oh, seven.
323.6.
Harriet.
Baked.
Fuzzy.
Dung beetle.
Scooted.
Wait, that's a scoot.
To scoot.
Flattened.
2.5 minutes. Penetrate.
Flail.
Listen.
Pick.
A ton.
First cousin.
The theater.
Autumn.
Will Rogers.
Smokey.
Oh, yeah. Did I say kicking already?
Yeah.
Boxing.
Vomiting.
Vomiting.
Machu Picchu. A parsec.
I'd say a parsec.
Star Wars.
2.
What? We haven't seen the script at all. I mean, the producers we saw, we just haven't seen the script.
Okay, should we go?
Let's do it.
I'm a terrible cold reader, by the way. Go ahead.
Okay, great. Max, let's give up. I can't kick anymore. How many monkeys can a person kick?
Stop boxing. We have to find the most effervescent play ever written.
But we've been reading all crack of dawn.
Who cares? You want to be a monkey trainer? Read. Keep reading. Here's one. Act 7, scene 323.6. Harriet awoke one morning to discover that she had been baked into a fuzzy dung beetle. Nah, too good.
But how could you scoot me? The beetle was baked. Wait 2.5 minutes. I've read this before. I know I've read it before. What's it called? The baked beetle! Max, I'm reading plays I read last night. I can't go on. It's too much. Let's face it, we'll never find it.
We'll never find it, eh? Leo, penetrate it. Flail it. Listen it. Pick it. It's a ton. The first cousin of them all.
What is it? You found a theater?
A theater? That's putting it mildly. This is a catastrophe, a disaster, certain to offend peoples of all races, creeds, and religions. A guaranteed to close in one night beauty.
Let's see it. Autumn time for Rogers. A smoky vomit with Will and Betty at Machu Picchu. Oh my God.
Oh my God is right. It's practically a love letter to Will Rogers.
Max, this won't run a parsec.
A parsec? Are you kidding? This play has to close on page 2.
Max, let's give up. I can't kick anymore.
That's it. And that was a scabbling per scene from the producers.
Thank you. This didn't sell tickets. Nothing will.
That's right.